Well, hello everyone. No matter where Mr. Sunshine goes, whether he's sitting at the Breakers Hotel, whether he's sitting at a five-star hotel, Royal Caribbean Cruise Lines, or sitting in a hospital bed, this is how it gets served up. Get a load of this. Shrimp franchise. We've got salad. We've got fresh bread. All compliments of Four Brothers Italian Restaurant. Paul L. Feo and the team over at Four Brothers, they just opened up today. And as I'm Mr. Sunshine, been sitting here in a hospital for 5 days. This is a feast as none other can see. So I'm going to sit here. I'm going to add my oregano. I'm going to add all my goodness in there. And we're going to sit down. And we're going to have a snackaroo like no other. We're going to put a little bit of that oregano in there. Look at that. Put a little bit in that salad, too. Yeah, just a little bit. We're going to load this up. Might as well dump it all in. Cheese. We got lots of cheese. Look at the cheese. There we go. Yeah, we're going to eat like a king today. I haven't eaten in 5 days. 5 days. No food for Mr. Sunshine. Well, look at that. Oh, God. Put a little bit of that over there. Rest of it here. All right, so it's time. It's time to go to school. Get a load of the size of those beautiful egg batter shrimp with the lemon sauce. With the wine, it's got white wine and lemon in there, loaded down, looking as only it can look right here, right now.